about COVID-19, 22,058 were tested, out of which 332 were tested positive. Of the 332 cases, I think I haven't got the figures of the death, but I think it was minimum.
Zero.
It was zero death. They all healed. Nobody died of the 332. Currently, in isolation, with 114 in isolation. I think they are recovering. They should be okay by the end of the period.